Beyonce's headlining performance really opened up the doors for a lot of people who maybe didn't think they would have a shot previously. You know what I mean? Now it feels like there's space for everyone. Black, come your pay, go
to get Coachella Savage. We didn't expect anybody to even, you know our music or anything, but we came in and everybody's like screaming, BLACKPINK in your area. That's just blowing online. Yes. Go eat your token and toxic, you hoke
it, I'm foxy. So I don't think I can. Love what you guys are doing. Love it so much. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
Thank you so much. Congrats on being like the biggest female K-pop debut. Oh my god, and it's like the beginning. I'm excited, yeah. Well, I can't wait to hear the doo-doo-doo-doo.
What's really exciting is different people are feeling they're represented at Coachella in a big way now.